Judy Morris reads Family Album by Vivian Smith.
Playing with a tomahawk, a gun, the children in the weeded formal garden pitch their Christmas tents and just for fun wet their axes, and the blades they harden chop off screams and squeals within the dusk that splays each other's hair with pats of mud. Upstairs, the adolescent and athletic son glimpses heaven from his tower of blood, and riding like his hero's motorbike crashes into nowhere all is well. Mother calls the youngsters into tea. The light filters. Somewhere rings a bell. A bell rings, and father shuts his book. A constipated blowfly sings the praise of summer in its iridescent wings. Father notes the young one's little ways and how they've torn his prize azalea out, is wise, remembers how he too was young, and watering the roses he recalls the tender taste of his wife's tongue, and how he praised her body with his own and made her flower like a burning tree. And standing in the garden's fading green, dreams of a little sad adultery.